Maryland put on a show against St. Louis here at Mohegan Sun Arena in Uncasville, Connecticut, and arguably their best win of the early season. The Terps put a beat down on the Billikens, winning 95-67 in the Naismith Basketball Hall of Fame tip-off tournament.
The first half was all Terps. Don Carey and Hakim Hart both started off lights out from beyond the arc. Maryland was shooting 47% from three in the first 20 minutes. Donta Scott scored 12 of his game-high 25 points in the first and was a force all game long.
I just try to stay locked in to the game plan because once you play great defense, that leads to great offense. And my coach always tells me to take my time, and that's what I did today. I didn't try to like force anything, so I just took my time today.
The train kept on chugging in the second half for the Terps. Coach Kevin Willard's defensive approach caused 14 turnovers for the Billikens, leading to fast break scores for Maryland. Hakim Hart and Don Carey both chipped in with 16 points in the 28-point rout, and Ian Martinez came off the bench for 14. The gears have to change quickly for Maryland as they are poised for a championship matchup in the final round of the Hall of Fame tip-off tournament.
I think everybody is really locked in. We're working hard. It's a great group. They're unselfish. And tomorrow's an opportunity to win a championship. So anytime you have that opportunity, you gotta seize it, take advantage of it. And I think these guys are getting rewarded for their hard work.
The Terps move on to 4-0 in the regular season and will play the winner of Miami and Providence tomorrow here at Mohegan Sun in the championship matchup. For Terrapin Sports Central, I'm Ricky Podgorski.